In the crash of 2008, I lost a significant amount of money. It really upset me because I figured all the work I put into getting that money, and it just was pulled out from under me.
It's a yo-yo effect. It goes up and goes down. It comes up, it goes down.
It's like every 5 years, it goes down. It comes back a little bit, but you don't get the full effect of everything that you lost. So you're always in a negative.
I decided that I would come and listen to Phil so that I could learn how to retain our assets and not lose them if there's another crash. When he began to speak about losing money in the market and not having time enough in our lifetime to recover, and that he had a plan that would help people like me, that's what made me listen even closer. I feel much better about it now. I never worry about what happens to my money. And the best part about the whole thing is that the money has grown beyond our expectations.
You know, you're always leery when you hear this because you heard it before and you say, okay, here we go down this road again. Is it true? Well, we found out what he says is the truth and the whole truth.